Hi guys, welcome to online tutorial. Now we are going to know about how to delete history on Firefox browser. Normally we will use Ctrl S to get history and we can delete from there in other browsers, but comparing to other, Firefox is different. If you click on Ctrl H, you will get like this, but recent history. But how to delete total history? You can't available yet to delete everything, right? Now I will let you know how to delete total history at one time. Open browser on your device, Firefox, and you can see three horizontal line icon at the right top corner. Here it is, just click on it. Now you should go through options, that is below to add-ons. Just click on options. Now from the left side menu, click on privacy and security. Here scroll down until you see history option. See, here you can see history, and click on clear history. Now here choose from where you want to delete, I mean which date. I am choosing everything total from the first date, so everything will be deleted from here. Just click on confirm. Like this you can delete history on Firefox browser. Hope you got it. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel to get more videos.